The products that we buy are the result of combining components, materials, and services from all over the globe. The distant trade of these goods and services hides two costs: human rights and the environment. Companies take advantage of the complex structure of their international value chains to hide from their responsibilities. They pretend that they can't influence their business partner who inflicted the damage. They rely on weak local legal systems to escape stricter rules in headquarter countries. If people finally manage to bring a multinational corporation to court, it's like David versus Goliath, independent grassroots activists against expensive expert lawyers. Corporate responsibility is low and barriers to justice are high. International binding rules for companies are being discussed at the European Union and the United Nations. If the rules are not strict enough, loopholes will maintain the status quo. The mark of a good law is justice. It's the only way to tip the balance of power in favor of communities and the planet. You can help communities access justice. Write to your member of European Parliament or national decision makers to support rules for corporations. Visit CITSE.org to learn more.